yesterday, 9.95.
She's going to have to be perfect here, though, in order to try to get that 10 and tie for the highest score. Already we've got a 10 on bars. Let's see what Amy can do. Beautiful pike front flip right down to the low bar. I thought that her performance in Atlanta really was good enough to have won that gold medal. She did a great dismount there, full in back out.